Okay, everyone, so life update. So since Saturday, I have nothing to do, so I'm out with my sister, Rebecca.
Hey.
Look at her outfit. You're so cute. So we're in DC, my brain's not functioning. for the pride parade. And look, I look so cute today. Somehow, I don't know why.
You're adorable. You're gonna pick up lots of numbers.
Don't say that.
Competition, it's on.
Oh yeah, that's true. So we have, we had a competition going on right now. Let's see how many men's number I can get and how many women's number she can get. Oh, I dropped your drink. I'm sorry.
Aww.
I'm sorry, right there behind us.
You lose 5 points.
I know.
All right, game's on. I'm gonna win.
That's not true. No, she's not gonna win. She's not gonna win. Okay, so I'll give you guys more update later on. Yeah, see ya. It's getting really crowded right now.
Okay,
nice walk. Okay, guys, so now we're just walking and trying to find with some friends. Look at my sister. She's gonna be so fabulous, Oh, don't touch my. After this, they're actually assaulted. So yeah, we're looking for our friends. So I try to give you guys more update by the time I get there. Alright, see ya. Okay guys, so the parade started already and it's really crowded. And my sister's still here, like chilling, she took her hat off.
Oh.
hot right now. So I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. So yeah, it's really hot and I'm sweating right now from the past already moment, but it was really fun though.
Thank you.
the greatest thing that you could ever possibly see. It's been a while, and it's too hot over there, so my sister decided to, just get a bit farther. It's too hot over there, and yeah, overall it's really fun today, and I'm so proud of myself that, I usually be really shy if I vlog, in the public, but now I don't care. People can say whatever they want to say, but I don't care. Alright, see ya guys. So the parking, we left the prep early since my sister doesn't feel well. So I'm gonna go to my friend's house, not house, I mean restaurant to eat and head home. It's really crowded in here.
I
know. Can I go a little down? Yeah, so I'll give you guys more update on our own way. Oh, sorry. I swim made out of the metro alive. Oh my gosh, the metro is super crowded. I thought I was gonna die. Oh my gosh.
It's drunk too, so
I know, I thought I was gonna
horrible.
Die. So right now, I'm just walking to my friend's restaurant to eat something. I want a fucking lasagna right now. No, what do you want?
Something that's ready right now because I'm hungry.
She's getting crazy right now, so don't mind her. Oh, you probably remember Kareem. My friend Kareem works at a restaurant, so I'll probably get free food. Who knows? If I flirt with him, if
friends
I flirt with him, well, let's not take it to that extreme, okay? He's not my type anymore.
Friends with Italian benefits.
Well, that's true. So, yeah, we're walking there right now, and I'll give you guys more update, when we get our food. Bye.